I once decided I was in love with a man because he had the same name as my then recently deceased dog. I know. But I was single, in my 30s, and hadn't so much as touched a man's hand in almost 2 years, so was thus justifiably open to redefining what constituted a legitimate reason to attempt a relationship. Unfortunately, he was the sort of actor that references his craft and was a carrot top redhead. La 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 la. But he was also an edgy New Yorker and almost a decade my junior, and it just made a pass at me. So I decided this might be the right time for me to make my first stop in Koreatown.